Bienvenidos and welcome back, familia. It's so good to have you here again for another awesome reaction video. Today we're checking out an artist named Matt Kearney with a song called City of Black and White, suggested by our good friend Eric Davis. And if you're ready to go, grab your headphones and let's do this. Oh, cool.
This whole city's black and white.
Wow, just a few seconds in and I'm already taken away by what I'm hearing. We have a beautiful strumming pattern on the guitar and a piano that seems to be hitting a single note at a time, along with like violins and what appears to be some kind of slide guitar, maybe? And then some great vocals.
Black and white, tell me what is your color? Cause be the same as mine. Faded greens and blue street lights. This red fire burning from the sea up to the sky. Cause I don't wanna wait until tomorrow. Tell you how I feel the rest of my life. You don't wanna waste another minute when you realize.
I love the way that the song is building. The energy is rising just the right amount. And this gentleman has a really, really great voice. It does remind me of Coldplay. And I'm not sure if it's the tone of his voice or the quality, but definitely in the emotion, you can hear it there.
Waste another minute when you realize. Walking on the dark side of the evening, maybe it was you. Open my eyes, burning like a fire.
If you're listening with some good headphones, I'm pretty sure you picked up on that delicious guitar burrito that was playing on the left side here. That's guitar.
I'm on the top still looking down. If you're coming up to me, it's where the whole world wants to be found. Golden rings in coffee.
All right, besides the music itself, what makes this song great, in my humble yet accurate opinion, is the way that it was produced. You can hear the guitar in the center. It's not the loudest instrument there. It's just right in the center, perfect volume, and covering it like a blanket is that slide guitar or that sliding instrument, a mandolin and an electric guitar. It's such a beautiful blend.
Where my heart is on the ground. I don't wanna wait until tomorrow. Tell you how I feel the rest of my life. You don't wanna waste another minute when you realize. Walking on the dark side of the evening, maybe it was you that opened my eyes. Burning like a fire on the water. City of black and white.
Ooh, that little melody gave me Collington vibes. Katie and David, you know what I'm talking about, right? I know how much you both love Collington.
City of black and white. Won't you just stay?
Something about this little section here takes me back to the 90s. It's giving me REM vibes.
Won't you just stay? Won't you just stay? Won't you just stay now? Where the light goes under a dark street. No one else knows. Take my hand and I'll carry you. You can carry me.
Oh.
Cause I don't wanna wait until tomorrow. Tell you how I feel the rest of my life.
Oh, such a beautiful transition from that delicious bridge over to the chorus again. Some of the instruments dropped out, allowing the vocals to tell this beautiful story.
Carry me.
Oh.
Cause I don't wanna wait until till tomorrow, tell you how I feel. The rest of my life, you don't wanna waste another minute when you realize. Walking on the dark side of the evening, maybe it was you. Open my eyes, burning like a fire on the water. The city in black and white. Won't you just stay? Won't you just stay?
Perfect. What a beautiful little melody. I love the song from beginning to end. I was really hoping for some drums here, but I'm glad that it didn't happen because the song is perfect just the way that it is. This is a new artist to me, and I'm going to give him 33 Archies, and this song is going to get 33 Archies from me. But what do you think about this song? Let me know in the comment section down below. As always, Familia, thank you so much for being here. Eric Davis, thank you so much for making the suggestion. Familia, please remember to be kind to yourself and kind to others. But most importantly, please remember to continue spreading the love that comes from above, and I'll see you on our next adventure. Peace!